And there's another first in our concert. Seated there to my right are over 35 people who are deaf and hard of hearing. Yes, that's the correct technical term. They've joined us here for this concert. They're a precious part of our audience. And what's special is that we have four interpreters taking them through the entire journey of the evening, every little and big detail being communicated to them right there. So, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, up stage pe sama bandne aa rahi hai, the Nuran sisters, the Sufi singing duo from Jalandhar. They were trained in classical music by their father, Ustad Gulshan Mir, son of a legendary Sufi singer of the 70s, Bibi Nuran. Their entire childhood was spent in the lap of music, and they catapulted to fame with the Indian reality series MTV Sound Trippin', and then with the MTV's Unplugged series Coke Studio. We've loved their work in Highway, in Sultan, in Dangal, in Jab Harry Met Sejal. You remember those lines? In a way, look laj ki soch soch ke kyu hai aafat dali tu le naam rab ka naam sai ka Ali, Ali, Ali. Ladies and gentlemen, will you all put your hands together and welcome on stage the Nuran sisters. This evening, I'm going to invite on stage a heart so pure, a heart so safa, a heart so Sufi. Ki jo sama wo maanenge, uske baad aap sabke hosh ur jayenge. Hans Raj Hans. देश भर में विश्व भर में अपनी सूफी गायकी भक्ति गीत और कुर्बानी के लिए मशहूर जलंधर के एक गांव शरीफपुर में एक सिख परिवार में जन्मे हंसराज हंस आज कलाकारी की चोटी पे आ पहुंचे He stands tall amongst Sufi singers anywhere in the world due to his ability to render Sufi music in its truest form. He was awarded the Padma Shri by the Government of India for his inimitable and significant contribution to the world of Sufi music. He loves Sufism. He immerses himself in Sufism. He's dedicated his whole life to Sufism. He's a national treasure. Ladies and gentlemen, on the Sufi route this evening, we bring you Hans Raj Hans. बंदगी का मेरे अंदाज जुदा होता है मेरा काबा मेरे सजदों में छुपा होता है Sufism presents God as the Almighty, the undefinable. Sufism is a journey that one takes to purify one's inner self and to remove all the realms between the divine center and man. Sufism, derived from the word Safa, meaning pure, indicates the purity of a Sufi's heart. And from Sufism was born music, devotional music, Sufi music, inspired by the works of poets such as Rumi, Hafiz, Amir Khusro, Bulle Shah, and Ghulam Farid. What you seek is seeking you, said Jalaluddin Muhammad Rumi. Well, this evening it's not just you who seek the Sufi route. It's also the Sufi route that seeks you to spread the message of oneness, the message of peace, and the message of tranquility. Here this evening, in the air, I can smell wafts of mysticism as Qutub Minar stands silent witness of an enigmatic spectacle of arts born out of Sufism that will be presented for your eyes only here today on the Sufi route. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's begin. The first act this evening, what can I say? Out of Sufism has been born some of the world's best poetry, best music, best arts, and many a great artist. And one among these great artists is Mukhtiyar Ali.
Yeah.